It's time for Vixby High School Band in preliminary competition. Meh.